Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to uninstall a program from Windows 7. First, you go ahead and click on the Start menu. You go to Control Panel. And down at the bottom, there'll be Uninstall a Program right under Programs. Go ahead and click on that. And it'll show you all the Windows applications installed on your computer. Whole list of them. You can either find it in there or you can search for it up here. For example, Adobe. It'll show all the Adobe programs. So once you find your program, just go ahead and double click on it and it'll guide you through the uninstall process. For example, I don't want to install that, but that's how you do it. Thank you.